Hi, I'm Siddhartha Sareen, and we at Youth for Work have brought this video to discuss about the eligibility criteria for CCC course. CCC is a short course of 80 hours which is conducted every month of the year. The candidates who are willing to learn the basic computer knowledge must be aware of the eligibility criteria for the course before applying. There is no age bar for this ingenious course. Candidates have to fill an online form with correct details on the NIELIT official website to register themselves for this course. Every personal detail entered must be correct, as the information once entered can't be edited or corrected afterwards. The examination fee is same for each and every candidate, which is 500 plus service tax. But the amount of fee once submitted will not be refundable to candidates under any circumstances. Although the minimum eligibility requirement for the course is that a candidate must have passed class 12 examination by any board recognized by the Government of India, but there are few exceptions. The candidates who are sponsored by NIELIT approved institutes can sit for the exam irrespective of any government qualification. There is no age bar for this. So if you value the content of our video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel.